What's up, everybody? As you can see, I'm back in Cape Town. Unfortunately, there's no wind here in Blauwberg. The season has been pretty slow so far. My plan is to head over to Scarborough and fingers crossed for some solid wind waves. Let's go.
Okay, off we go.
So we're just picking up Itwer, a photographer, to come and shoot with us. We're just looking for him. He's supposed to be somewhere here.
You're always eating snacks, huh?
Yeah, I like it with the coffee. Phew, we're almost there. Just checking out the views. Itwer in the back.
Coffee.
Coffee, always in time. Otherwise, no coffee, no shots.
What are you doing?
Updating my social media. Because that's what I like to do.
How was the session?
Really good. I actually really enjoyed it. The first 10 minutes, it was just you and me, which was amazing. And then all the windsurfers came. And then it was kind of a struggle. But I still really enjoyed it. We'll go for a quick coffee and then hopefully we can head out again. Okay, that was a wrap for today. It's howling at the moment. It's about 30 knots plus. The tide is a little too high. There's still some waves rolling in. It's packed with windsurfers. So it's time to head back to Blauwberg. Later.